The staff and pupils at Bradfield College are really excited at the beginning of this academic year because they've practically got a brand new school. At the centre of that is the fantastic new Blackburn Science Centre. This building has special features, environmental features like the biomass fuel heater and the green roof on the top, and is an absolutely splendid set of classrooms and laboratories for the pupils to learn their science. The state-of-the-art building of the Science Centre is opened by David Blackburn, who's one of our most generous old Bradfieldians.
Wow! What an amazing building! Fine, impressive. I am humbled and honoured to have our family name attached to it. Let's hope from here will go many cries of Eureka!
Today, thanks to the generosity of David and the wonderful generosity of the old Bradfieldian community, we feel that this building inspires us all at Bradfield for the future, to build upon Bradfield's scientific tradition, but also to make our Bradfield contribution to a brighter future for this nation's science.
I propose a toast for the Blackburn Science Centre and all who contributed towards it.
One of the reasons behind the project was that Bradfield was determined to give a boost to the teaching of science in the secondary schools, to help the nationwide process of trying to reverse the decline of science teaching at schools. We're also pleased that the new Science Centre means that we can carry on with our projects with our partnership primary schools. It's not just the Science Centre though, there are many new departments at Bradfield this academic year. The Modern Foreign Languages Department has been re-established across in the old science block, and we also have new departmental buildings for History and the Social Sciences. I'd like to express my gratitude on behalf of the marvellous teachers and all the pupils at the college to David Blackburn, our main donor for the Science Centre, but also to the generosity of all the old Bradfieldians who helped us achieve the dream of building this fantastic new Science Centre.
We thank you again for the contribution you have made to college life and are delighted to welcome your family and friends on this very special occasion.
It's rather like having a brand new school, and that's a real pleasure for me as head to see all of that in action, to see the academic heart and the vibrancy of the teaching really at full tilt here at Bradfield.